What's up, guys, and welcome back. First of all, please excuse my sick voice. I've been sick for about a week, but I'm feeling better. I sound a lot worse than I feel, so that is good. The inspiration for this look, it's actually a funny story. Kai and I were at Panda Express about a week ago, and both of the girls working there had incredible makeup. One of them had this really beautiful pink and blue eyeshadow look that instantly we were both just like, that is cotton candy. And so I was inspired by her gorgeous cotton candy eye, and I decided to recreate it. I think it actually turned out really cool. It's pretty soft, but yet also bold at the same time because it is blue and pink on your eyelids. So this would be a great look if you have like a costume to go with it or something like that. You could wear it on a daily basis if you want to, but it is pretty bold and very out there. But I'm really pleased with how it turned out. I think it's super fun and cute. So if you would like to see how I created this cotton candy eye, then just keep on watching.
If you wanna leave this town, baby, I'm lost, I'm fading now. Baby, I'm lost, I'm fading now. Tell me if you wanna go sometime. Yeah, we could be alone tonight. Baby, I'm lost, I'm fading now. Baby, I'm lost, I'm fading now.
Brush my teeth and my cups played. It's like
make sense. I'ma get this off my chest. Oh, I'm done talking. I'm just up and out. Oh, we did it and we say we did it and we're slowly spinning around. Shit, I can't change, but I still try. Can't love my neighbor as myself, and I don't think anyone would want my help. Yeah. I make a little more money, my heart's still broke. Yeah, ain't that funny? Ain't done a thing that could get me up into heaven. Then I found the answers without any of the evidence.
I'm done talking. I'm just up there now.
Oh, we did it, and we say we did. Slowly spinning around, around, around.
So much missing, no one listening now.
Oh, we did it and we say we did it and we're slowly spinning around, around, around. Slowly spinning around, around, around. Slowly spinning around, around, around. Top, can I hit my top?
Stop again. Wonder if now and then it wouldn't hurt to be honest, honest. One day we'll figure out there ain't much to fight about, and you know without a doubt we're all the same.
I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and leave me any future videos that you would like to see in the comments down below. I love you guys' suggestions. They're always very helpful, so don't forget to leave those down below. And as always, thank you so much for your support. It means everything to me, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.